Sisters and brothers of the Fifth Fleet, it's time. I'll keep my farewell brief. Never was much with words. Once you board this ship, there's no turning back. The next ground your feet will touch will be that of the new world. If any of you have lost your nerve, then step away now and let no one judge you. Very well. Then sail safe and strong, and may the Sapphire Star light your way.
Almost there. You ready to grab this new world by the horns? Don't know about you, but it feels like ages since I left home to join the commission. So, nervous? Believe you me, I get it. Anything could happen to us, but hey, that's happened.
Yep. Hey, aren't you one of the A-list hunters?
What? No way! So are we! Hey! Tell us your name.
So, how about a toast?
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason. After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer. They say the Fifth Fleet's got the best shot at cracking this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet? Listen to that. Getting rough out there. The waves are picking up. And that's gotta mean landfall. You're on the A-list, right? Huh. Meow-dee-doo.
I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears. Ah, put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself. Oh, whoa!
This way!
Whoa!
set up this camp. I found this in the tent. It has a map in it. Well, part of one at least. Looks like we're right around here. The Research Commission's base of operations is here. This is where our ship was supposed to dock. For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base. The map should help us find our way. Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. There's something here. What is this track? Look!
There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Amazing, ain't it? Just look at this gate. It's like nature meant for us to build Astera right here.
Astera. I like it.
The rest of the Fifth are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Set him down here. Take a nice.
I need to tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Hey, you guys made it.
Be right back. You're alive.
Had it rough, huh?
Hey.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us. We were talking about going out to look for you.
All's well that ends well.
Hey, we need a hand. Sorry.
Come on.
Catch you later.
This here's our trade yard. I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Incredible, right? We've got it all here. We've got hunters to do all the exploring, scholars to do the research, technicians to keep them going. This place is the beating heart of the Commission. Wait here a sec. Commander, I found him.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. You're with the Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Wanna get going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us be after tracking the Fifth Fleet. They're a fine. Would you like to say a
thank you, sir.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward.
Now, down to the latest monster, the Research Commission.
Elder Dragon, altering the once every decade.
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth Banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you...
Handlers sort through the Research Commission's leads. Then the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
Right on time. Oh, yeah. What are we waiting for? The new world awaits. My, my, my. Thank you. All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right? Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective. Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base. The small monsters, remember? I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out? Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah. Hey, partner.
Want to get going?
Uh-huh.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn.
Be careful.
When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. Hey!
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions. Over here!
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after!
Let's see how you hold up. On your own. They're on the run. Don't let them get away. Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy. Over here! Oops. Use whatever you can. Keep it together, okay? Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man. Thank you.
Good to see you.
Uh-huh.
And listen up.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? Right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? Oh, hello.
And listen up. That's hunting. What this world needs is harmony.
Be here. Greetings.
There you are, Fiverr.
there, partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. Perfect! You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
Looks safe. I bet it would make the perfect camp.
You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the target camera.
You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. We're on the hunt.
There you are, Fiverr.
Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Wanna get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. I'll see you take them out on your own. Let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Be careful. Wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
Over here!
Here. Look at those Kestodon. Something's up with them.
Now!
Gotcha! All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Wanna get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters. The hunting horn is a close-range support weapon that plays status-buffing melodies. But you can expand the team to gain the upper hand. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head-on. The monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
Thank you.
think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.
Oh, you are too good to me. Don't let me down.
Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map. Whatever's easiest for you. Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. You can embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you. Right now, we're in Astera. If you want to go on an expedition, open your world map and choose your destination. For this expedition, we need to head to the Ancient Forest. We can expand expeditions as we delve further into the new world. Pretty good incentive to explore, right?
Nothing can stop us. Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Mm-hmm.
Howdy!
Oh, yeah.
Over here. If we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera. Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Magnifique. Don't let me down. I have something special just for you. Come back soon. Magnifique.
Good to see you. Good luck.
Hello.
Hunt's keeping you busy?
You've done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The Fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
Thank you.
Working hard? Good luck.
Hey there, partner.
Something. Go get a closer look. Go ahead. Follow the scout flies. Monsters. These materials are vital for producing new equipment and upgrading what you have.
Mounted the monster. Now's your chance to talk.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the... I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Thank you, thank you.
Something making. Thank you.
poisoned, your health will gradually drop. Use it as soon as possible.
Thank you.
down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
You've done well. And listen up. All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Thank you.
Okay. Got it? Ooh.
We've waited this long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't get us killed now, Hunter!
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner. One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes, the Wildspire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem.
Hey, look! A waterfall!
The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Come on now, my dear handler! Put your back in it!
Beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
Stay close to us, Part. Look, the Wildspire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful.
Oh, dear me! Arathian!
Jumping jaggies! Arathian!
You know what this means, my friends. In times like these, it is important.
Run for your life!
Go, go, go! Just move on through! You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise.
Go, go! Run for your life! aware that Zora Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
Yes, it certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
Zora Magdaros has left for us. Zora Magdaros has left for us. what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us. What kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us?
Come on!
glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?
Good to see you. Okay. Head to the Wildspar Waste immediately. Thank you.
Good to see you. Good luck.
The goal of this quest is to capture the monster. You'll fail the quest if you slay it, so be careful. The supplies you need to capture a monster are on site. Make absolutely sure you have Trank bombs. That one's a must. materials from a captured monster. However, you will receive more rewards than usual once the quest is over. We're on the hunt! Our mini canteen here serves food that will give you a boost. If in doubt, take a bite. Okay, let's look for the scholar. He must have left some kind of trail. Flies. Hits like that head on. Is that the scholar? What's that he's sitting next to? It looks like a Baroth?
Don't let him find me! Don't let him find me! Oh, I saw it! No, the Gyratodus, that didn't kill the Baroth. It was a...
Oh,
New target! Hunt that Gyratodus! Uh-oh! You've been hit with water fight! You put a damper on your stamina recovery! Proceed with caution!
Thank you.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent. Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not going to get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself. Maybe longer.
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the Fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip up and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing. That troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. Let's get this show on the road. We have an Elder Dragon to capture. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.
Whoa.
Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest.
Good to see you. Good luck.
partner. In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
Thank you.
That's a piercing pod. Powerful type of slinger ammo. That's able to pierce the thick shell of monsters.
You're just the awesomest.
Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. I've got an urgent quest.